It has been hard. And I have made the very hard and difficult decision to not be a part of Real Housewives of Atlanta season 13.
NeNe Leakes making her exit from the Real Housewives of Atlanta.
There has been a lot of emotion flying from both sides. It wasn't an easy decision for me.
NeNe made the announcement on her YouTube channel Thursday.
I'm just so happy that I can say that I was a part of a genre that opened up doors for Black ensemble reality shows. I want to thank everybody that has looked up to me over the years. Thank you, Bravo, for all the memories.
Housewives franchise boss Andy Cohen responded to NeNe's exit on Instagram, writing, "I am going to miss NeNe on the show, but I'm hoping we work together again soon and will remain in each other's orbits forever."
You're gonna have to back up though.
NeNe is a fan favorite and OG cast member of the hit Bravo series, and there's been plenty of on and off screen drama over the years.
I want you to really understand, because I do not want to have an argument with you.
I'm sorry. I'm not trying to have an argument.
NeNe even stepped away from the show in its 9th season, and she walked out of season 12's virtual reunion earlier this year.
NeNe left the set for good.
The reunion kicked off months of speculation about her future with the show.
Why did you walk off?
You mean the closed their laptop.
NeNe gave ET the lowdown about what happened at the reunion, as well as some insight into this seemingly ongoing drama in her negotiations to return.
Why the constant ganging up on me? Like, I'm over it. I know that in order for me to come back, there has to be a lot of changes.
The iconic reality star went on to say that year after year, her future with the series has always been uncertain.
Every year, I don't know what I'm doing. So will I walk away? I just don't know. They have to treat me like this is the house I built, because I built this house. I can't be replaced in that area. They can consistently try to do that, but it will not happen.
After NeNe made her exit announcement, Bravo told ET, quote, "We wish NeNe all the best in her future endeavors and thank her for sharing her journey for over a decade with the fans of The Real Housewives of Atlanta. She's been instrumental since the start and will truly be missed, and maybe one day she'll hold the peach again."
For the boop, boop, and the bloop.
NeNe does already have another job lined up. She's set to host a new makeover competition for E! Called Glam Squad Showdown.